I will show you how to record Roblox with OBS Studio with no lag and no OBS black screen. So buckle up and let's get it started. You want to download OBS Studio, then you want to install OBS Studio. Then after that, run OBS and the auto configuration wizard will pop up. Click on cancel. Before we record Roblox on OBS, we need to adjust the settings first. Select settings, go to output. So in the output mode, it might be simple, but we are going to pick advanced. Go to the recording tab. You will see these options given to you. I know what you might be thinking. What the hell is this? I didn't come here for a science lesson. Don't worry, it's easy. Just follow the video and it will make sense in the end. Recording pod is where your recordings will be stored. I recommend choosing fragmented MP4. Do not choose MP4 as it's prone to corruption. Over here, we can pick between X264, which is your CPU, and NVENC, which is your GPU. If you have an Intel or an AMD graphics card, it will have a different name compared to my one. So choose whatever GPU encoder you have, otherwise go with X264. Go scroll down to encoder settings. For the rate control, choose CQP. If you're using a CPU encoder, which is X264, then use CRF. For CQ value, 20 is a good starting point, but I want to choose 24. We're going to choose 24 because that's the right sweet spot between good quality and file size. On presets, I recommend you use the fastest preset to reduce lag in your recordings, but don't worry, it won't impact the recording quality much since CQP will make up for it. If you're using X264, then you can choose ultra fast. On tuning, you can keep it at high quality if you have a strong computer, but feel free to turn it down to low latency or ultra low latency if you have a weak PC. For multi-pass mode, just keep it to single pass, but if you have a really strong computer, then you can keep it to two pass, but it's not really necessary. For profile, keep it at high, but if you're using X264, then keep it on main or high. I recommend you turn off psycho visual tuning. Go to the audio tab. So for all audio bitrate, select 320 for all the audio tracks. Then apply the settings, then go to audio. For the desktop audio, set it to default or wherever your computer sound is coming from. For the mic, select the mic device you're gonna be using. Don't be like that guy with a potato mic. Your mic can either make or break your live stream and recordings. So please invest on a good mic. But it doesn't have to be expensive. I recommend the Finefine K688 as it provides studio quality sound at a fraction of the price. And the quality is just amazing in these. Go to video, set the canvas resolution to match the resolution of your monitor. Yours might be different to mine as I am using a 4K screen. Set your scale resolution to match the canvas resolution. For the FPS value, set it to 60. Go on advanced. For process priority, set it to above normal or high to make sure OBS can record or display Roblox properly. Go to the recording section, make sure automatically remux to MP4 is selected. Click on OK. Launch Roblox. Then after that, go back to OBS, go to sources and click on the plus button. Then you want to click on game capture. Select OK. For the mode, select capture specific window and then select Roblox. Then click on OK. As you can see, we might be getting a red square here instead of Roblox. This is totally normal and I know a way to fix this. You want to go on the Microsoft Store and get Roblox from there. After installing Roblox, make sure to launch it and then go back on OBS. Make sure that game capture is selected and then go on the settings button. And then make sure the mode is specific window and then select Roblox on window. That should hopefully fix it for you. Wow. So if the previous option isn't doing it for you or it's just not working anymore for whatever reason, that's not a problem as this is guaranteed to fix it. I am going to hide my game capture, click the plus button, select window capture, then click on OK. Make sure Roblox is already running on PC like mine. Then go back on OBS. If Roblox doesn't show up on the window section, then you can just click on OK. Then make sure window capture is selected, and then go on the settings button, and then it should be able to pick up Roblox on the window section, or you can just select it manually. After you've done that, click on OK. There you go, you guys. Roblox is showing up on OBS. So Roblox might not scale fully on OBS, so what you do is right click on Roblox screen for OBS, then go on transform and select stretch to screen option, and then it will automatically fit the whole Roblox screen on OBS without leaving any gaps. Click on start recording, then you can play Roblox while OBS is recording Roblox. Once you are done, go on OBS Studio and select stop recording. After that, you will see the recording is being remixed to MP4. Go to File and click on Show Recording. It will then bring you to where your Roblox recording are located. I'm going to delete the video that doesn't have remix written on it, and then you can play back your recorded footage. You can see this is our Roblox footage that we just recorded on OBS Studio. Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys, and have a Yogamalicious day.